Hi, second graders. It's Miss Latch. This is my quarantine partner, Tucky. Tucker, if he's in trouble. So I hope that you guys have been staying super safe, and I hope that you have been doing all of your work. I've been missing you like crazy, and I've been thinking about all of you guys all of the time. I know that this is super scary, and I want you to know that we are also super scared, but that we know that if we stick together and if we continue to think of each other and keep good thoughts in our minds and in our hearts, then we will get through this. I hope that you guys know how much you are missed and how much we miss being at school with you every single day. I hope that we see you guys soon. I hope that you are listening to your moms and dads and grandparents and aunts and uncles, and I hope that you're doing all of your chores because it's still really super important even if we're not in school. And I cannot wait until we are back, and I see you guys soon. Bye. Say bye, Tucky.